I need more information about the dragons. I have this feeling that I didn't get to all the dragons yet. Maybe I overlooked something.
There is a rock fortress to the south, far behind the volcano. Our spies have reported that the fortress is heavily guarded. Maybe one of them is hiding out there.
So this is where you're holed up.
You aren't so easy to kill yourself, huh?
Have you caught anything yet?
I'm still waiting. I think there may be something to be had up there in the old rock ruins. There are lights up there at night, and I can hear screams.
A dragon?
Very likely. The high plane up there is guarded like the King's damn treasury. But it's the only way to the fortress. As if the dragons weren't bad enough already. They seem to have a few more monsters in tow.
What kind of monsters would those be?
I couldn't quite make them out properly, but they walk upright and have scaly skin. They move over the rocks like snappers that have gotten a whiff of prey. I can hear them snuffling and snorting clear down here. I think they've taken over the whole plane up there.
What about the orcs?
I've been watching them for quite a while. The barricade they set up down there must be hiding something. I suspect that crowds of them have already gathered back there.
You mean even more than are here already?
It wouldn't amaze me if they tore down their palisade one evening and flooded across the land. I've got a bad feeling about this. If that happens, I'll have to go back and warn Lee. He wants to get off the island anyway. By then, it'll be high time.
Can you help me get into the fortress?
I don't really know. I'm afraid the orcs will attack just at the very moment I look away.
That's paranoid.
Can't be helped. I'd never forgive myself if I came too late, you see. On the other hand, whatever. Why else am I here? Let's charge the plane and fight our way clear to the fortress. A little exercise can't hurt. Besides, I want to get a closer look at those beasts up there. Let me know when you're ready.
Let's attack.
Just like old times, huh? But I'll tell you something. This is my battle. This time, I'm going in front.
fight, who dared to climb my rock. You little humans, so brave and yet so fragile. I shall tear out your entrails and feed them to the rats.
Not so fast. I bear the eye of Innos. You will obey me and answer my questions.
Ask your questions.
Who are you?
I am called Padrakan, and I shall slowly skin you alive when I catch you.
Who is the strongest among you dragons?
We draw our power from the elements of this world. Their hierarchy is clear and simple. Land form of soft earth bestows life on all creatures under the sun. Yet it will open up and swallow you entirely if you get too close to it. The rock, which would rather break than ever surrender, towers with pride and buries the careless beneath itself, and yet it offers the best protection from the tide. The spark of life lives in the deep fires of this world, and yet the fire incinerates everything in a breath, leaving nothing but ashes. All our elements preserve and destroy, but only in water that become hard and solid as rock will everything be transformed into an eternal pillar of salt where life is barely possible.
How can I defeat your master?
He is almighty and nigh unto invincible. Should you be so foolish as to meet him, nevertheless, you will die a slow and painful death.
This isn't the first time I've heard that. Nearly invincible does not mean I cannot kill him. So, out with it. What must I do?
In order to oppose my master, you require things which he would never be able to obtain.
And what would that be?
You must acquire the finest armor known to your earthly community and wear it on your skin. You need a weapon which was made only for you. But the most difficult condition of all is that you must win 5 companions who would follow you into death. Then, and only then, can you dare to face the master. Enough words. Your temporary power is exhausted. The eye has lost its strength. Prepare to die.